put it all on!
Stunsels, let's ride the squall!
Thank you.
the skip ponies are over. Doomer Johnny Poker, do. Oh, Doomer Johnny Poker, the mate he's never sober. Doomer Johnny Poker, do. Oh, Doomer Johnny Poker, the bosun is a tailor.
Must be new here, bearing arms.
What news are they?
This Barjon works for the Royal African Company. Tell him what you told me.
I haven't seen the princess for 8 weeks or more, meaning she may soon be back.
What else?
I thought this buck belonged to the other man who was asking about the princess this morning. So I told him that...
What other man?
Haughty sailor in plain rags, and a gent with a scar just here.
Where have they got to?
Staying just round the corner, they said.
I grow tired of chasing these fantasies of yours, Edward. As does the crew.
Hang in there, man. We're getting close.
Intruder! I need some help here!
Hold you. You're no use to this!
Found it!
Last time!
Short on time.
Aye. There'll be two soldiers waiting for us at the crossroads.
Very good.
If you don't mind me asking, sir, what's the meaning behind these blood samples we're taking?
Torres tells me that blood is required for the observatory to properly function.
How do you mean, sir?
If one wishes to visit the observatory to, say, spy on King George, then one would require a drop of the king's blood to do so. In other words, a small sample of blood gives us access to a man's everyday life.
Does Torres mean to spy on me then?
The men? We're short on time.
Aye. There'll be two soldiers waiting for us at the crossroads.
Very good.
If you don't mind me asking, sir, what's the meaning behind these blood samples we're taking?
Torres tells me that blood is required for the observatory to properly function.
Soldiers waiting for us at the crossroads.
Very good.
If you don't mind me asking, sir, what's the meaning behind these blood samples we're taking?
Torres tells me that blood is required for the observatory.
How do you mean, sir?
If one wishes to use the observatory to, say, spy on King George, then one would require a drop of the king's blood to do so. In other words, a small sample of blood gives us access to a man's everyday life.
Does Torres mean to spy on me, then? For I've just given him a sample of my blood.
As have I, Captain Hornigold, as will all Templars. It is a measure of insurance.
And trust, I reckon.
Yes, but fear not. Torres has shipped our samples to a Templar safe house in Rio de Janeiro. We will not be the observatory's first subjects, I assure you.
Aye, sir. I suppose it's a small price to pay for what the Templars have given me in return.
Precisely.
Governor, when you hunted pirates in Madagascar, what methods worked best?
I believe it was my charisma that persuaded them. Violence and threats should always be a last resort. In Madagascar, I offered those pirates a choice. Take a pardon and return to England penniless but free men, or be hanged by the neck until dead.
Just as you did in Nassau.
Precisely. A pity Commodore Chamberlain did not live to see my thorough success.
It's not like you.
We all deserve a moment, don't we?
Master, welcome.
Buenas noches.
Taken by pirates 6 weeks ago. So far as we know, the Sage Roberts was still aboard.
Very good. There is something.
And what measures are we taking to recover the princess from this pirate? Captain Hornigold has dispatched some of his best men to ensure the Sage's capture.
What of the Sage's present location?
Africa, we are about to see.
Africa? By God.
I could sail there myself. One of my slave galleys would be more than capable of making this swift journey.
Slave galley? Captain, I asked you to divest yourself of that sick institution.
I failed to see the difference between enslaving some men and all men. Our aim is to steer the entire course of civilization, is it not?
A body enslaved inspires the mind to live. But enslave a man's mind, and his body will follow.
And what measures are you taking to recover the princess from this fight? Captain Hornigold has dispatched some of his best men to ensure the Sage's capture.
What of the Sage's present location?
Africa, Your Excellency.
Africa? By God. The winds do not favor.
I concur, Grandmaster. I should have sailed there myself. One of my slave galleys would be more than capable of making a swift journey.
A slave galley? Captain, I asked you to divest yourself of that sick institution.
I failed to see the difference between enslaving some men and all men. Our aim is to steer the entire course of civilization, is it not?
A body enslaved inspires the mind to revolt. But enslave a man's mind, and his body will follow. Natural, efficient.
A fair point, Grandmaster.
What measures are we taking to recover the princess from this fight?
Captain Hornigold has dispatched some of his best men to ensure the Sage's capture.
What of the Sage's present location? Do we know?
Africa, Your Excellency.
Africa? By God. The winds do not favor that.
I concur, Grandmaster. I should have sailed there myself. One of my slave galleys would be more than capable of making a swift journey.
Slave galley? Captain, I asked you to divest yourself of the sick institution.
I failed to see the difference between enslaving some men and all men. Our aim is to steer the entire course of civilization, is it not?
A body enslaved inspires the mind to revolt. But enslave a man's mind, and his body will follow. Natural.
Fair point, Grandmaster.
What measures are we taking to recover the princess from this pirate?
Captain Hornigold has dispatched some of his best men to ensure the Sage's capture.
What of the Sage's present location? Do we know?
Africa, Your Excellency.
Africa? By God. We do not favor that.
I concur, Grandmaster. I should have sailed there myself. One of my slave galleys would be more than capable of making a swift journey.
Slave galley? Captain, I asked you to divest yourself of that sick institution.
I failed to see the difference between enslaving some men and all men. Our aim is to steer the entire course of civilization, is it not?
A body enslaved inspires the mind to revolt. But enslave a man's mind, and his body will follow. Natural, efficient.
A fair point, Grandmaster.
remind me, where in Africa are we looking?
Principe, sir, a small island.
We've sent two of our best men, Burgess and Cochrane. Privateers with fast ships and firm hearts.
Edward Kenway! Imagine my surprise at seeing your jackdaw anchored there. Have you heard all you came to hear? Will you now rescue the sage from our clutching hands?
A pox on you, traitor! You sold us downriver.
Because I found a better path. The Templars know order, discipline, structure. But you never could fathom these subtleties. Goodbye, old friend. You were a soldier once, when you fought for something real. Something beyond yourself.
Forever.
Thank you, Captain.
I will find the others.
What do you want, Englishman?
Edward Kenway. I'm here to warn you of danger. And I'm Welsh.
You all look the same to me. Why should I need your warning? My life is all danger.
I may have brought it on you.
This means you owe me. As it happens, I could use a man to help free some of my friends.
Slaves? You mean?
Brothers. Warriors. The hope of the Maroon.
Doesn't sound like my business, mate.
All I need is for you to mingle with your countrymen. Listen to hints for where my friends are held.
Fine. I'll see what I can do.
man. North. No. South.
No. North.
Definitely north.
Towards the warehouse.
Right. The warehouse. Bloody cut. He's a slave. He's in Bilbo's. Not like he's gonna get away.
Listen to what he is telling you.
Get back here! I don't know. To make an example of, or some such.
Well, what did he do?
Does he need to do anything? Sometimes examples just have to be made.
Hey, now isn't that just the truth?
We must warn the others.
The information I need, mate.
No! I've heard of your kind. Assassin, don't hurt me!
All I want to know is where this slave is. Do you know of anyone being held? Especially...
Please! Let me live. A wife and children.
Come on, then. Out with it.
Look near the windmill.
See? Was that so hard?
thunder inside.
Captain has the helm.
Loose all and trim sharp to the wind.
I know she's a good sailor. Now prove it, my trumps.
Hurry! Clues down! Handsome wind! More sail! All speak of that doom!
Thank you. captain's trick.
Get them in!
And her two blocks.
Wavy Susie, yeah.
And go below to your old ditty box.
Roll down over the mountain.
Oh, rock and shake one more drag.
Wavy Susie, yeah.
Oh, bend your duds and back your bag.
Roll down over the mountain.
What's our course, Captain?
Winter Bay, quartermaster. We're sailing for the coast of Africa.
Straight for land, sir!
I'm off to find Roberts.
Don't stay long. The crew's getting restless out here.
Captain Kenway.
Yet another dire situation, Roberts. We really must stop meeting like this.
Stop tailing me and your wish had come true.
There's no need for this. You know I'm as good as my word.
Our Captain Howell was killed today in a Portuguese ambush. Headstrong fool. I warned him not to go ashore.
It was orchestrated by the Templars, Burgess and Cockrum. The same sort that took you to Havana.
Ah. I see now there is no escaping the Templars' attention, is there? I suppose it is time to fight back.
I do like the sound of that.
And I know just how I'll do it. But these men, Burgess and Cockrum, they cannot be allowed to leave with word of my escape.
They won't. Count on it.
If you spot any men from my crew, do them some kindness and send them here.
I'll do all I can.